The Rankin County School District is suspending in-classroom learning at Puckett High School until after Thanksgiving break. On Facebook, a Puckett High School's principal says it's because of an increase in COVID-19 cases and quarantined students and staff. Distance learning for grades 7 through 12 went into effect today. Students will return to campus November 30th. All extracurricular activities have also been suspended during this time.